Hello there, welcome to our channel. So guys, this time Google itself has leaked the information related to several unannounced devices. And how did they do that? Well, Google maintains a list of devices that are compatible with their Google Play services for AR, previously known as AR Core. On the list, you will find some of the top-end phones along with some lesser-known models. And out of the list, we found out several unreleased devices, like the Asus Zenfone 8 Flip, LG Stylo 7, Motorola Moto G100, Oppo Reno 5A, Oppo Reno 5 Pro Plus 5G Bosch, Realme 8 Pro, Samsung Galaxy A52 4G, A72 4G, A82 5G and ZTE Z6650S. And if you have noticed, there is one device in particular that stands out from the rest, not because of the specs or price, but because we thought we would never see that device in flesh. It's the LG Stylo 7, the 2021 successor to the LG Stylo 6 that is famous for its built-in stylus and affordability. We, like everyone else, believed that LG would concentrate only on their Explorer project, but as it turns out, that's not going to happen anytime soon, which is actually good as now we'll be able to experience few more LG devices before they start focusing only on the high-end concept phones. Now, Google's leak doesn't reveal much about these devices other than the name, but we have another certification to support this, and that's the Bluetooth SIG certification for LG Stylo 7, listed with model number LG Q201126. Even the Bluetooth certification doesn't reveal much other than which Bluetooth version it supports, and that is Bluetooth 5.1. Back in 2020, we saw some renders, which we have already made a video on, so if you watched that, then you may skip this part and watch something else. If not, then let's continue. So first and foremost, the U-shaped notch is gone. Yes, finally that notch will be replaced by a punch hole, which will be refreshing to look at. The device has a reasonably thick chin bezel. The design on the back has also changed if compared to the previous Stylo phone. Now it features a vertically arranged camera setup with what appears to house a triple camera setup. But details about the camera sensors are currently under wraps, just like everything else. The right side of the smartphone makes room for a side-mounted fingerprint scanner, which also acts as a power button. On the left are the volume keys, and the device will come with 3.5mm headphone jack next to USB-C port and speaker grille. The bottom side also comes with a slot for the integrated stylus. Coming to display, it's said to come with a 6.8-inch flat IPS panel similar to the Stylo 6. Aside from that, we can expect both 5G model and 4G models. And all of the specs are predicted to fall in line with the 5G model, despite the differences in connectivity. And with that being said, we are at the end of this video. Thank you for watching. Catch you guys in the next one. Peace out.